Welcome to my challenges. Together, we will traverse 22 paths of wisdom and despair in the hope of awakening. The symbol of victory over oppression, control and will. Properties I understand well, and you will learn. Corruption stalks the very streets of these cities now. All this sickness, all this excess, all of it is a symbol of my abdication. Differently to the one who defeated me. More flexibility, more variety. Interesting. Allow me to introduce you to one of the many changes I've made to our game. The cards themselves become your challenge once again, and in new ways. I hate to see talent squandered. Here we have a powerful mage hiding behind the mask of powerlessness. So effective, he believes his own lies. Now you wager for more than mere success and failure. You choose the very stakes themselves. Now we see the nuances of the new game. Your first companion, the exalted thief and broken mage. What can you achieve with his aid, I wonder? Thank you. Many days we have trained together. Many more shall pass before our journey ends. Yet, you wish to spend your time on petty theft when you could be learning eternal truths. I'm sure you are grateful for that. Artifacts provide powerful special abilities to use in combat, but it takes time to ready them. Thank you. Some enemy attacks cannot be blocked or countered. You get out of the way or stop them with your own counterattack. A mighty creature of chaos felled by your power. Does it satisfy you, this bloodshed? Knowing those you destroy were once simple peasants going about their day.